There's never a dull moment for the kids who come to University Baptist Church's sports camp in Houston, Texas. And when it's time for a break, the gang heads upstairs for lesson time.
I'll take you on with one hand.
The church uses CBN's Superbook to teach the kids about God.
What did you learn today about David and Goliath?
Anything is possible with God.
David's brothers didn't believe that he could kill Goliath, but he trusted in God and went out there and fought and killed him.
Good job. Great answer.
Children's Ministry Director Karen Murphy says the kids love lesson time.
You know, I've used video series in the past, and it has not gotten the attention of the kids or of the parents like Superbook did.
CBN's National Church Representative Brad Goodale says he's thrilled the new high-definition animation series is being used like this.
Superbook in itself and watching it at home is powerful, but when we're able to bring it into a church setting on the big screen and you have the dynamics of everything happening around you, there's great synergy and it just seems to flow in such a way that we see great decisions made by kids in learning the Bible and in giving their heart to Christ.
Greg and Becky Eanes bring their kids to sports camp, and they volunteer, so they watch Superbook too.
We have a 6- and a 9-year-old, and it was something that we could watch together, and it wasn't just for the 6-year-old or just for the 9-year-old, but we could watch it as a family and then discuss what we saw, and both kids enjoyed it.
Now that I've seen Superbook, I know that no matter what you do, you can trust God.
And Superbook has a brand new episode ready for everyone to enjoy, The Ten Commandments. CBN continues their commitment to Superbook to win kids for Christ.